Hello there and welcome to my Delta Blues Tips channel. As you can see, this is called Lunch with Delta Blues Tips. I'll just show you what I've made there. Look at that. Made this this morning. Soul food. Chicken soup for the soul. As you know, if you follow my stuff, I'm a bit of a cook. This is just fantastic. You'll never get that with packet or tin soup. I don't know if you noticed this, but tin soup only has one temperature. Put the tin, empty the tin into the pan and you just warm it. Say for instance, phone rings or something. Or you just turn your head. Next minute, temperature is hotter than the sun. I don't know if you've noticed that about tin soups, but I have. Oh God, that's fantastic. Look at that. Did this this morning about half eight this morning. I've been missing for a while. To be honest with you, I've been not too well. And I needed to get myself straight, really. Which brings me to the point. When you're sick, you're always thinking, aren't you? Handle me with care, as they say. Which neatly takes me to what I'm going to show you how to play. I'm going to show you how to play Handle Me With Care by the Wilburys. Which is a tune that I like to play sometimes when I'm pissed. So without further ado, I'll just finish this off. Kinds of vegetables in this. It's great just to, when you make a good old fashioned pan of soup, it's nice to just visit it during the day. You don't have to eat loads of big meals and nice way of just keeping your system chilled out. That and a bottle of wine, of course. Which I absolutely adore, as everyone who knows me knows that. Nice to have a little bit of a chat while I'm eating my soup. Very nice this. It's quite rainy and cloudy here in Liverpool, so it's perfect weather for soup, really. And if you want me to, I can give you the recipe to this. Wow, I use a little bit of towards the end. I use a little bit of I think it's called Cholula Mexican hot sauce, which I find. Not just hot, it's got a nice thing to it. Just keeps it mellow. Fantastic though. So, I've just done some inane chatting and eating. Got a nice strong cup of tea, just will that down there. I'll see you in a moment, where I will be showing you the beginning of Handle Me With Care. See you then.